The SHEPS came about because the special operations people in the Marines and the Army, the U.S. Special Ops, Green Berets, etc., they need to travel in smaller groups. They also always need clean water. It's flexible solar panels, which the troops just throw out on the ground. And within a matter of minutes, it will be taking bad water from any kind of lagoon or river and clean it up. And it'll give you, oh, maybe up to 400 gallons of clean water per day.
It's a standalone unit. It's self-sustainable. It only needs the power of the sun. It doesn't need external power. No diesel fuel is needed. No gasoline is needed. Just the sunlight will allow you to have drinkable water through this device. It's environmentally friendly and pollution-free. We've deployed this in Africa, in Hawaii, Southeast Asia, specifically the Philippines, and in Puerto Rico.
Cuando nos llegó la unidad fue después de estos 14 días. Esta máquina, a diferencia de otros filtros que están preparados para ser usados con agua de lluvia, este sí va a trabajar las bacterias y los virus y tiene unos procesos de filtro, ¿verdad?, más específicos para trabajar eso.
During the aftermath of Hurricane Maria in Puerto Rico, there was, I was reading how waterborne diseases was becoming very prevalent, specifically leptospirosis. This can take out viruses, disease, purify fresh water, but it can desalinate seawater and brackish water.